Hello everyone and welcome to this video. In this video, we'll cover the Defect tab of qTest Manager. By the end of this video, you'll learn how to create ad hoc defects manually and clone existing defects. We'll also cover how to import and modify defects using Excel. We'll cover where to find the Defect tab, and what are the different options available when creating or modifying defects via this tab. We'll also see why you would choose one method over another and how to do so directly in qTest Manager. So let's get started. The Defect tab is available in qTest Manager when working in an environment not integrated with an LM. If your qTest Manager project is integrated with an external tool, such as Jira, Rally or version 1, the defects module will not be visible in your project. This is because the external defects reside in the external tool. To easily view any external defects that are linked to scripted tests in your project, please see these areas in test execution. If you find a defect outside your scripted testing activities, you can create a new defect that is not linked to any test runs. A defect created in this manner is considered to be an ad hoc defect. To create one, select the New Defect icon to open the New Defect submission form. Here, I can fill out all the required and necessary fields in the Details section. I can enter the description and add attachments for the defect if available. Then I can select the Save or Save and Close icon. The clone defect function is used to quickly make a copy of an existing defect. This is useful when you want to create a number of defects that cover similar functions and differ slightly from one another. To use this function, you must have both the create defect and edit defects permissions. Open an existing defect that you want to copy and select the clone icon. The details of the original defect are copied to the cloned defect. Edit any details in the cloned defect as required. Select Save to save the cloned defect. To save time, you can import defects from an Excel spreadsheet. This can be useful to create a number of defects at once rather than creating them one at a time through the user interface. To import defects via Excel, select the Defects module and select the Import Excel Data icon in the left panel. The Import Defects Wizard Beta screen is displayed. Click on the Sample Import Template link to download the sample file. Using the sample template as a guide, create your own Excel spreadsheet, making sure to use the same column names. Once done, you can simply drag and drop the file on the Defect Wizard Beta screen or browse for it. After clicking on Next, the column names from your Excel spreadsheet are displayed in the available fields for mapping at the top of the screen. Drag and drop each column name from the available fields area to the imported spreadsheets column area. You'll need to match the Excel columns with the rows in the imported spreadsheets columns area, next to the corresponding qTest defect field. When finished mapping all fields, click the Import button. The defects will be created within qTest Manager with the information from the Excel spreadsheet. qTest Manager will also assign a defect ID to each defect. The Import Defect wizard can also be used to update defects that already exist in qTest Manager. This is very useful if your goal is to make different changes on a big number of defects at once. The steps to modify existing defects are the same as the steps to import new defects into qTest Manager, with one exception. When modifying existing defects using Excel, you must create a column in the Excel spreadsheet for the defect ID, so that when the spreadsheet is imported, qTest applies the updated information to the correct defects. the defect ID assigned to each existing defect in the selected project in qTest Manager is displayed in the ID column. Thank you for watching.